Well, we're going to talk about how some of the things that we do every day on the land can end up making our water dirty. We've got a farm here, and there's some cows. Yep, they're doing some building work here, so they're digging up dirt to make new houses. And a factory. One of the things cows like to do is they like to go right in the stream because it's cooler in there. And what might they do when they're in there? That would be kind of gross what it did while they were in the stream. Right, and pee right there in the stream. So we've got some brown there. What else do people put in their lawn? We put fertilizer on the lawns to make the grass grow, right? And then what about insecticides, keep the bugs out of there? That's a toxic thing. We've got some red to represent that. So what happens when it rains? Where do you think all the pollution goes? Let's see what happens. Who wants to try making it rain? We've got two. Try having some rain here, just rain all over the farm and the landscape here. Yeah. Look at what's happening to our water now. So look at that. Would you want to swim in there?
No.
What about fish? Do you think fish could live in there? No, probably not. So let's talk about what can we do differently so that doesn't happen, so we keep our water clean.